I remember you well. I heard stories of your death, yet here you are. What are you plotting, Owl?
Plotting? I would do no such thing. Now, my lord, I must ask that you accompany me. This old bird has but one desire. To protect the divine heir from those that might take his esteemed blood.
So, the dragon's heritage has seduced you too. And there is nothing to discuss. Take your leave.
I would, my lord, but I'm so stunned by this view, I'd like to take it in just a while longer. I'll leave when I've had my fill.
Father, to think you were still alive.
That was my design, but the same could be said for you. I was certain you died that night.
The power of the divine heir.
That's it.
What?
The dragon's blood must be mine.
Father.
Now you remember the first rule of the... From this moment...
Forsake the divine heir.
Listen to me. Obey your father's command.
As you command.
In accordance with your father's word, you will forsake the divine heir. You understand now, don't you?
Yes. The code is absolute. I hereby forsake my master, the divine heir.
I expected no less from you, my boy. With this, our supreme reign will... It seems we have a troubling guest. But to oppose the daughter of the late Lord Dogen would be quite the insult.
Disgrace!
My, my. Not bad at all. Wolf, I leave this to you. Have at it. Tear her apart.
Sir.
I have witnessed Shura once before. The very same stirs inside of you. As such, you must be destroyed. Let us begin.
Thank you.
sake, Kiro. You are a most unkind and inauspicious man. But for some reason, I could not bring myself to hate you. It seems I must cut you down before you fall to Shura.
Thank you. It was not to be.
That took a while. But it was well worth the wait. Despite his age, few could hope to defeat a man such as Isshin. I would expect no less from my home. Now nothing stands in our way. Ashina, the interior ministers, the whole country is ours for the taking. Hey, the Kansai Manusia!
No! You're... You can't be Shira!
Soldiers and townfolk alike died by the thousands. Very few survived. Ashina became the setting for the most tragic massacre of the Sengoku era. And, for a long time after, it was said a demon lurked the land.